What is up, everybody? We are back with some more Captain of Industry Let's Play. So where we last left off, we worked on getting both of these upgraded to the irrigation farms. We expanded our housing, found an oil rig. We have expanded and moved over some of our production. So over here is where our construction parts two and electrical parts are being made. And we then revamped this area to just focus on vehicle parts, the mechanical parts, and science. We added another concrete mixer. And yeah. So today we're gonna work on trying to work our way into the advanced diesel. And just trying to make sure everything is staying up and running. So remember, guys, if you do like what you see, if you'd like to drop that like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already, that'd be absolutely amazing. And let's get going. Okay, so we do need to keep an eye on power. I mean, we're going up to about half, but I can see how that'll easily get away from us. Now that we've got the concrete slabs going, that's really helping production of that stuff. Actually, I kind of want to make a secondary storage. Then we'll turn off the import here, or export. Once the one's built. Where's the advanced diesel in the state of things? All right, we're gonna kill that and put that back in. And we'll do that. Alright, that's built, so let's turn off export. There we go. And that'll start building a backlog there. How we do it on concrete slabs? Are those being made down here? Yeah, that's full. Let's make another one. For the same reason, because look, that's completely backed up. Looks like we're almost to the max of this. We'll need to sort of like taking it this way. Pause the housing too, but it does say not to rush it. So let's not rush it. All right, turn off export here. We'll do it on diesel. That's looking fine. How are we doing over here? Ooh, can we? Oh, we don't have pipes too yet. Right, that's in the research still. Right there. All right, we're gonna do this. We're gonna go take that out of the queue, put it back in. Let's go ahead and start working on the advanced diesel. Oh, that killed everything. So start pipes I want next, then housing. Stop there. That's kind of a bummer. All right, let's double check. I mean, that's doing fine. How are our water pumps doing? Everything's still doing okay over here. Looks to be. I feel like I should add more food storage. Oh, I still got 60 potatoes chilling in it. That one will specifically be potatoes, and that one will be vegetables. Ruh-roh. Turn it on. Not watching my workers. I had a limestone. Oh, that thing's completely full. Shoot. I guess these guys all have limestone in them. Let's pause for a moment. I'm going to change the designation. I'll go here to here. Now we can there we go. There's that population or power increase. Again, just slight. I almost kind of want to add in some more iron. There's a little truck for this thing. He's got copper. He's picking up iron. We're going to do a third excavator and like two more trucks over here. Once we get workers. Alright, well, we're not short on workers anymore, but we still need more people for me to get the other things going. Like I said, we're going to do another excavator, then trucks. Let's go ahead and start the excavator, and then 1, 2, 3 trucks. Sure. We're gonna let the refugee run twice. Perfectly timed, workers. Sorry, workers get here just in time for the excavator. Look at all this we've got saved up now. Copper plates, not so much. What's going on down here? But we need another one. Not a blast furnace, metal caster. Got the advanced diesel. Build distillation stage 1 and connect to the distillation stage 2. Takes crude oil and high steam. Turns it to medium oil, heavy oil, and sour water. This takes medium oil and steam high and forms it to diesel and light oil. Let's also look into here for a second. Where was that at? Advanced diesel comes all the way down to here to sulfur processing. But we also need these things. Steel smelting. So what is this oil thing get used for? I'm confused. Heavy oil and then the light oil. Do I have liquid still? Oh, yeah, I do. Okay, so we're gonna go. How to do this. This is all a mess down here. This is 8 per go. This thing needs 4, 7, 9. If we were to boost that, we might be okay. Wait, no, it outputs 10. Oh, we're okay. So let's do this. Where did I find these? So put that there, it's gonna allow us to get to this guy. Even though I think I should really alter how this is all set up. We are. We're gonna go here. 1, 2. Go 3, 4, so that's gonna go to there. We'll butt up right against that. So what if we bring this back a little bit? Or bring it down. And actually, let's bring these over more. Get these built. Get my grand master plan in place. We're gonna do this for right. Right now, again, idea here. Connect. This here. We're gonna toggle the direction that way. Wish it would show which way it's going. Does it on the pipe? Oh, it does on the pipe, okay. So that's all going into there. Which in turn is going into there. So now, let's do this. Toggle direction. That's not gonna work. Feed these for a moment. We'll empty this guy out. And then we can start the true dismantling process. Alright, now we think I got that fixed. Let's see what's got happening over here. Good, that's emptied out faster. Once we empty this thing, things can improve. Okay. Maintenance. Right next to this one. Is that empty? Yes. Delete. Storage here. Get all these built, and I can make this happen. Transports. We need a pipe going from here to here. Pipe going from here to here. There's enough in there that we can do this. Go with that. There we go. We're not keeping up on mechanical parts. Not really, no. Okay. So vehicles. Get rid of two of these and see if that helps. Can we trade? take the boost off these two. We're gonna shut. Man. We're gonna do this. Can I trade off Bugle Barts? Anything. No. Let's just make another storage over here for a moment. So as soon as we see this thing fill up, this one should start to fill up. Oh, I'm a dummy. I did not need that much diesel. I thought this was all oil. It's not. Whoops. I wanted to do that for oil over here. Alright, so let's build some more fluid storage. We're going to follow the same design. So let's think about this. Damn, I did this all backwards. So needs to go right here like this. In. Now we can flip it. we're going to save up the crude oil here. That's what I think will be necessary. We're going to start repairing the oil rig here. So I do that here. There we go. All right, well, we're making mistakes, but we're figuring it out. We'll call this episode "Forget the Ship Sent." I need to get another blast furnace going. Like this. Right. So focus on these two, and we can delete that. For that to be picked up. New farm. So I'll take those two. You are making that. Shoot, did I fix that over here? I don't have enough workers. What? There we go. Let's get things built. Come on. Where did we get so low on those parts? Holy crap. It's because of the iron? What does this do now? Oh, we can just load from there. I need to build another shipyard, though. pause this. It'll free up those workers. We're going to put them back in here for a moment. Let's go ahead and pause that as well. And prioritize this. Okay, so we got ourselves in a hole. Again, because I'm not paying attention to everything happening. But we're getting there. So trucks are delivering the construction parts, it looks like. As we're making them, great. Iron's coming along, and as soon as we get the settlements taken care of, we'll be good there. So let's save and call it here. Alright, so. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like what you saw, feel like to drop that like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already. That'd be absolutely amazing. We'll see you in the next one.